Today I'm going to show you how to make a sticky message. Go to Noctuary's website. You can find the link in the description. Click on the Add to Discord button to invite Noctuary. Click on your server. Click on the Sticky Messages module. For example, I'm going to create a sticky message about booster perks, but you can make it about what you want. To begin configuration, we'll have to create an embed. You can click on this menu and follow the link, or click there. To continue with this example, I'm going to create an embed for booster perks. Once your embed is done, return to the sticky message you've created. Set the embed to the one you've created. You can optionally rename the sticky message. I'll name it Booster Perks. Here you can set the channel you want the embed to be sent in. If you're premium, you can add an automatic creation to this message. I'll set a heart. Don't forget to save when you're done. Back to the server, you can send a message in the channel you've set. If everything works, Noctuary will send the message you've created. I hope you find this tutorial useful. If you need help, the support server of Noctuary is in the description. Subscribe to make sure you don't miss any future tutorials. See you later!